also jumps the big military rigs. He works for a company that sells product to the United States Army, Marines, Navy, SEALs. Beautiful landing. Nice job. And we're getting a nice little breeze here for Furlice Canopy. He's in brakes. He's raised the nose of his canopy a little bit, and he's flying slowly, so he's sinking rather than flying fast. Now he's building up speed so he can get a better flare. And the toggles come down, raises the nose of the canopy, and gets a nice landing. Thank you very much, guys.
Yeah, let's have a nice round of applause for those skydivers.
Sure.
And one of them, if you notice, was a young lady, so that's not a sport for just the male gender. They're going to be walking over to the spectator area and get up close and personal with you, so if you have any questions, get them ready. They'll be glad to answer those questions for you.